Look, I found a hummingbird nest. There's Mama. She wasn't on the nest when I first got here, but she just... I looked down at my phone to send a text message to someone, and when I looked back up, there she was. So cute. So lucky. This is gonna be so lucky. Ah, spring is wonderful here. Owl babies, we'll have hawk babies, we'll have heron babies, and now we'll have baby hummers. So exciting. Look at how delicate the little nest is. I've only seen a hummingbird nest once before. And sadly, it got blown away in a storm. It wasn't on a secure branch. This one looks like it's in a good spot. Oops, sorry. So pretty. Let's see if I can zoom back in there. Mama is right hanging around there. I'm so far away, though, I forget where it is if I'm this far back. Is that it? Oh, there. Okay, I didn't want to scare Mama. There she is. God, this is so exciting. It looks like she's feeding him. Oh, I could see the little beaks. Oh my God, this is just too much. Oh my God. Oh Lord have mercy, this is so exciting. Oh my God, I can't even tell you. Look at those little baby beaks. I can try and get closer even. I'm at 80% though, but... Oh. Better stay back because it's not getting close. Oh God, that is cute. I want to get a photo, but shit, I don't want to turn this off. I'll just take a screen cap for my photo. Sorry, it's the wind is blowing, so it's fading in and out of... Oh my God, a baby just stuck its head out. Oh my God, how lucky am I? I'm so lucky. God, what a blessed moment. Wonderful. Oh, she's keeping them warm now, then she's gonna go get some more food. Oh my God. Okay, I see Mama, there she is.
I was just in Arizona. My grandma had a lot of hummingbirds.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Is that a nest?
Yeah. Come over to this side. Shh. She's feeding the babies. I know. I was crying earlier. It's so special. Can you see the babies?
No.
Is she feeding the baby? When she puts her head down, the little yellow beak comes up. I'm trying to make a closer video, but it keeps getting blurred out. There we go, let's try. Oh, now she's gonna cover it up. Maybe there's just one baby. I've only seen one so far, same one I think. Yeah.
I've never seen one anyway.
It's amazing.
Oh.
She warms it up for a little while, then she flies off. Good job, Mama. Good job, Mama. Mama's right above it. There she comes. Try and move my arms up higher. I think there's only one baby right now. seems that she feeds that same one. Look at its little mouth. Well, maybe there's two. I don't know. Oh. This is the Anna's hummingbird. Pretty sure. Their nests are so small, you can't even imagine. Well, you know how big a hummingbird is if you've ever seen one. And look, the mama doesn't even fit on the nest. That's how small it is. Just enough for her to cover them. She doesn't even get hunkered down in there. Look at her pretty little tail. Well, folks, this is a lucky thing. I am blessed. Good to be able to share it. I want to get her flying off because her wings look so pretty, but I don't know how long she's going to sit here. Neck hurts.